You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 41. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. Negative 3 to the power of 2 equals 9. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. Negative 4 times 9 equals negative 36. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. Minus and minus make a plus. 5 plus 36 equals 41. And so the final result is 41.